During the ceremony, she, at the end of the ceremony, she said, "And now, David, by the power vested in me by the Constitution of the United States, and of course the Congress of the United States, I pronounce you husband and wife." So I've known her a long time.